I'm Eli Setback, reporting.
We are talking to the one and only Duane Blake, Affiliation Management. This is your night tonight here at Sam's Town. How's it going so far?
So far, so good.
Memphis?
Looked amazing.
It was a great fight for both. Props to both fighters.
Yeah, but you know, more so for Memphis. You know, he
got the win.
Got the win over Olympian. You know, so
a tough one too.
Tough Olympian. So you know, I looked good for us.
Mike Tyson's here tonight. How cool is that?
Mike the shit. That's my boy.
Did you talk to him?
Yeah, that's my boy.
Come to support you.
Yeah, that's.
Okay, we're just a few days away from Mayweather McGregor.
Yeah.
Break down that fight. What's left to break down?
It is a hell of a what's the word called? Festival. Is that the right word?
Spectacle. Festival.
Yeah, it's a
circus,
it's all of the above. It's going to be one of those moments. So I hope you sit here and enjoy. And this is the future of boxing.
Introduce us.
Dylan Price.
How you doing, Dylan?
What's your record? Three knockouts.
You look like a kid. You look like you're 12. Yeah. But you're a killer.
Yep. How old is he? Tell me how old you are.
How old are you? 19.
Just turned 19 a couple days ago.
And you're already 3-0? That's amazing. Where are you from? What's your background?
Philadelphia. I live in Sycamore, New Jersey. 3-0, three knockouts.
Are you with Affiliation Management now? That's huge.
No way.
What makes him so good as a fighter besides the fact that he has crazy power?
Some accolades.
I won 12 and 12 as an amateur. 7-time national champion. I won the world championships. I'm in the bottom general. I'm number 3 in the world.
What weight class?
118, bantamweight.
You got a lot of fights in the 118 division. What do you guys both say, Rigondeaux or Lomachenko? You guys know Rigondeaux personally.
I'm a Rigondeaux fan.
Why?
Because I just like him as a person. Where he come from. He come from the gutter.
I like Rigondeaux.
He's special.
He's a bad motherfucker. That's what he is. Nobody whooped that motherfucker.
Yeah, I like Rigondeaux.
You know better than that.
Today, I mean, you were here busy with this, but Mayweather and McGregor had a little run-in. Did you hear about that?
It was lightweight. It was cool.
It was like just a little pushing and shoving. Yeah, what would you do if you were there, Duane Blake?
Nothing. I'll let them do what they do. I'll sit here and watch Ellie record us.
What do you tell Conor McGregor if he's watching?
Enjoy the...
You can get stopped.
I'll get in this month.
You gotta get stopped? What round?
What?
Fifth round?
Body shot.
I'll say the seventh to eighth round.
Body shot, right?
Body shot. The first shot gonna phase him, so.
Okay, what's next for Dylan?
Sometime in September, maybe towards the middle of September, I think we're in Philly, right? Mm-hmm. I think we're gonna be in Philadelphia, PBC card. We have September 8th, Ronald Gravel fighting David Benavidez.
Oh, it's a huge one. That's for the WBC 168 title.
Yeah, so stay tuned.
Tell everybody where to follow you.
Follow me at Affiliation Management or at Duane Blake.
Follow me on Instagram at Dylan and Real Deal Price.
Now, last question to end this interview. Floyd Mayweather is going to be 50-0. Will he go for 51-0?
I doubt it.
All right. You heard that here. This may be the last fight. Tune in. FaceyReport.com. Money Setback. Reporting.
Setback reporting.
If the money's right, that motherfucker. If the money's right, he's going for it. You know damn well he is. 300 million.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FaceyReport.com. I'm Eli Setback. Reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Setback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Setback.